so long when looking for inspiration in others when I should have just turned to myself? Cause I'm an inspiration like Roadkill. Inspires morbid fascination, coalescing hopeless living flesh with a bumbling machine. It's captivating in passing that I'm here long term, chained to an insufferable divot that sets up shop with the anxious insecure that undermines. Like a boyfriend I could do better than, but if I leave him he'll cry. So when I lie awake at night looking at how light pollution has bleached the stars from the sky, I consider how I become the symptom of hiding myself for other people's sake. So far removed from myself that parody wouldn't even begin to cover it. So where can we start? Where do we go?
Hard time with this guy from the postal room. He says his name's Alexander, but I know it.